Busters all the time. In all seriousness, though, when Randy asked me to write or prepare a song, I couldn't really find one on YouTube that was appropriate or that I liked, really. So I took the opportunity and I wrote a song that I drew my inspiration from the police officer's poem, The Final Inspection. And really, it's just a reminder that sometimes this job can be really thankless. But I think it's important for all of us that wear this uniform to understand that you got to go out there and you got to do your best, no matter what. And sometimes people forget to say thank you, but it's okay. So here we go.
There are at least 100 memories that I'd rather be, and a couple hundred hours I'd like to erase. Cause there are still some things that haunt me, although I think I've seen it all. But if you needed me, I'd be there, no matter what the call. Cause when you need me, I don't think twice. I find the courage that gets me by. Through the hardest and darkest of times, I'd see your life. I'd see your life. And I'd never ask for nothing of you in return. But you would think a simple thank you is something well deserved. You see, I pick up all the pieces of whatever you've got left. And when you need someone to be there, I always do my best. But when you need me, I don't think twice. I find the courage that gets you by. Through the hardest and darkest of times, I'd see your life. I'd see your life. When you've lost your way, and you've lost all hope, and you just can't fight, yeah, you just can't go. When you need a friend and you need a hand, I would pay the price. Yeah, I would save your life. I'd save your life. Cause when you need me, I don't think twice. The courage that gets us by.